You do have to have the motion of going down and forward, or even down or backward. I mean, but you have to have the motion of cutting. So here, if I start cutting this, I don't move my hand or nothing happens. I move my hand very slowly, and I have very thin slice. I move faster, then I have thicker slice. But basically, the same motion, that hand or the other. And there is no secret to this, you know, it's purely a question of practicing. Of course,